So when the normal lung expands, you can see that air moves in and out of it freely. The lung opens. And you can see that a normal lung operates this way. This is a lung that we've exposed to cigarette smoke. And so you can actually feel it. There's a tumor here that somebody can feel if they want. It's very hard. It's much harder to expand. And that's why people that smoke, especially for a long time, has real difficulty breathing and getting air.